Hi everyone.
Hello.
Welcome back. I know it's been a hot minute since we recorded anything, but today we have a special guest. Well, not a special guest. We're finally properly introducing our fur baby, and it's a special day because it's his
birthday.
First birthday. And we went to
PetSmart
and Marshall's, and we got him some stuff.
Go. Come on, Tix. Come on. Up.
Oh. Oh, he already knows where it's at. Sit.
Oh, his forehead's dirty. It's okay. Okay, look at the camera. Everybody, meet Tex. If you've not met him already. A lot of you probably already know who he is. But if you've never met him, he's the best Boston in town.
He knows a whole bunch of tricks too, but right now
he's a little spazzed out right now.
Yeah.
Because he knows it's his first birthday.
Got him a couple of presents.
We'll open them in just a second. First, we got him this pup birthday box. Let's open it.
Tex,
come here.
Come on. Up. Come on, boy.
He just farted.
Yep. Oh! God!
I heard it! It was like...
Whoop. Oh, God.
Come on, Tex. Up. Look what you got.
Come on.
The first thing is a balloon that says happy birthday.
The boy is 26 pounds, by the way.
And it squeaks. Do you like it? He likes it. The next thing is a cake. Look, Tex.
Another one.
A cake.
He loves it.
Okay. And the last thing in here.
What is that?
He's gonna hate this. Because he hates things on his head. It's a party hat.
I did not know it was a hat.
Yeah.
His head's too big.
Let me see. Get his head up.
Let's see Texas foot.
He's gonna choke him. He's not gonna like this. Nope.
Aww. Maybe he does.
Wait, bend up. That is what came in this Zippy Paws happy birthday box. And we got this from Marshall's and it was $10.
There you go, there, throw this one.
Last but not least. We have here fresh baked dog treats, Foppers, gourmet pet treat bakery. And it's a bone that says happy birthday on it.
Open it so y'all could see it. But it says happy birthday.
And it's a dog treat. And he's probably gonna eat it up.
See that?
Look, I got this from Marshall's too, and it has him on it. So cute. But that's what he's getting for his birthday so far. Yes. Wave to everybody. Wave. Maybe we can get him to do some tricks on camera, but we'll see. Right now he's
a little preoccupied
with all his toys and gifts. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed meeting Tex and getting to see everything he got for his birthday.
Thank you guys.
Puppy sandwich.
What's his name?
You're gonna name him.
Oh my gosh. You little girl.
tried to cut these corners, tried to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something.
Channel or video, and stay tuned for more videos
and adventures. Like it, subscribe, comment,
share it.
What y'all want to see next?
Some more text.
Less us, less text, more us. Toodles.